And I remember being in school that year. The teacher asked, you know, each kid to write on the board what they wanted to be in life. And I wrote, I want to be a pro basketball player. She immediately grabbed the eraser and erased it from the board and told me to be realistic. Lower your goal, put something else up on the board. And so I walked back up to the board and I wrote, okay, I want to be a pro basketball player. And she erased it again and said, we're going to send you home. My dad walked me right back to school. And my dad said, you're doing horrible in school. You don't listen. You don't pay attention. You're always goofing around. And the teacher's right. You're not going to not be that. You're not going to be anything. But right before we walked in the door, he said, hey, listen, it's a great goal. But he said, whatever goal you have, and right now it's too early, but when you do finally settle on one, just finish the race. And it was the greatest part, because I walked back into class, and the teacher told me to write on the board, and I wrote, I want to be a pro basketball player, and all the kids start laughing. Teacher looks at my dad, and walks out. That was a good day.
6-4 from Marquette, number 25, Doc Rivers.